I follow her on Twitter and Instagram. Your girlfriend?
Yeah.
She's so pretty.
You want to say hi to her? You want to say hi to her?
I'm filming something.
Say hi.
Hi. You're super pretty. And I love you. And yeah, you're really pretty.
Thank you. You're so sweet. She's at home. I have like a bunch of balloons and stuff. I'm gonna like surprise her.
Why? Just cause?
Just cause. That was so fucking sweet! The girl, her name is Liz. New one's from YouTube and she follows like Alyssa on everything, but she's being super nice. So shout out to you, Liz. You're great. That was really, really cool. That made my day. That made me super happy just now. But yeah. Let's get it!
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. This is Time Traveler Trey. This is Trey from the future, because the first time I attempted this, I was really sick. Actually got some of those. Now, I did this a couple days ago, so basically what I did was I decided to surprise my girlfriend, Alyssa. So if you're new to the channel, my name's Trey, my girlfriend's name is Alyssa. Now, I filmed this a couple days ago, so this is me talking from the future. And I was super excited when I finally got to do it, because I've been waiting a good amount of time to do something like this for her. Fun fact, Alyssa actually doesn't like it when I record all the surprises I may do for her. She gets really emotional, and in her head, she looks a little bit funny when she cries, but what I do, I filmed it anyway. So to be completely honest with you guys, I don't even know if this video is being uploaded or if this is just gonna be one of those memories that me and her look back on. But either way, guess what, babe? I recorded it. I caught every single piece of footage that I got, and it was worth it. She was still a bit iffy about letting me put this video up. I think it's going up. So you would think by the amount of time that me and her spend together, I would have gotten her sunflowers by now. But I never got her sunflowers because I wanted, the first time I ever got her them, I wanted that to be special. I wanted it to be memorable. I wanted it to be, what's the word? Great. And being that sunflowers are her favorite, obviously I was gonna do it at some point in time, and I think I picked the good point in time. Also, Alyssa isn't really like, she's not materialistic. Doesn't care about how big the TV is. If I'm whipping a Lambo, I can't afford no Lambo yet. She's more of like, she appreciates the little things in life. Things that, you know, people really take for granted, she really appreciates that. Like for example, I got her this tiny sunflower. I don't even know if it was a sunflower, but it looked like one. And I picked it off the street on my way home from work, and I got it for her, and I said, here you go. And she like went all out, she went through the roof for it over something so small that was literally off the street, and she knew it was off the street. So to see her react that way was like really cool, to know that she isn't about the big things in the world. She isn't really about like, she's not too money-minded, she's not all that. She really appreciates just about anything nice that anyone can do for her, or you know, something as small as like somebody pressing the crosswalk button. So I'll be in that crosswalk pressing the button because I know how much she appreciates it. So I figured, since it's the first time I'm really getting her sunflowers, I wasn't gonna get her one. We not getting her two, my guys. We got her 100. That's a lot. So I know you're thinking, that's a bit extra. Considering that it's the first time I do it, I might as well be extra. I actually don't even think it's that extra, because I feel like 100 flowers. Think about it, if you put 100 flowers, you can fit 100 flowers in your room. That's not extra. But I decided to go above and beyond expectations and get her 100, because I feel like she deserves it. And I know how excited she gets when she sees like plants. She's a real planty person. Planty. So throughout all this video, I did a lot of planning. I made a couple calls to some friends for some help. I did a lot of stealth work, you know, stealth. So that's pretty much what we're about to see after this. The basis of this whole thing was just to make her happy and to put a smile on her face, and because it makes me happy when she's happy. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I put a lot of effort into this, and this is really all for Alyssa.
I close. Update, still sick, but I'm getting my voice back, I feel like, so that really helps a lot with like filming. All right, you guys, so today is the day of the surprise. Now, I'm on my way home from work. Issue is that Alyssa is at home now, so I can't go there until she leaves. And that's perfectly fine, because I still got like some stuff to pick up, like lights and balloons and maybe some food. I'm also planning to get more sunflowers, because the ones I ordered originally, I wanted them to have the brown center on them. And so I'm gonna pick up a couple extra ones just to get everything right and the way I pictured it in my mind. I know she doesn't care about all that, but I know that she specifically likes the sunflowers with the brown center on them. So I think I should go grab some extra ones with the brown center, just to make it as presentable and as perfect as I can. I don't think she'll care, honestly, but I know she loves the sunflowers with the brown center, so I think I should go grab some extra ones. I'm like constantly trying to text her and keep in contact to make sure she's at home, because she'll be like popping out of nowhere sometimes. So I'm about to head to the store, grab some stuff.
Okay.
Can I fill up like 5 of these?
Yeah, they only last 8 to 10 hours.
That's fine.
It'll be 13:40. Did you want a yellow string?
Yes, please. Thank you.
You guys got mini
beach balls? Alright, man. Got the balloons. Look cool.
I would hate myself if I let these go right now. I'm like holding this with my life.
Hey man, we in the building. I got the balloon. All right, so as you can see, so I got the balloons and the lady who was blowing the balloons up was like pregnant. She was like super nice, but it was funny because it was like, as I was seeing the balloons expand, thoughts, I tend to overthink a lot. So like I was watching the balloons expand and she was filling them up. And then like, I was like, man, that's your stomach expanding as your child grows. So yeah, so I got the balloons now. I put a seatbelt on. Make sure every one of my new friends is safe. I love 3 things that isn't Alyssa. I love balloons, gushers, and Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I'm so happy right now. You had no idea. Color yellow, for some reason, makes me super happy. I don't know. Ever since I was a kid, everything cool was yellow. Super Saiyan hair was yellow. McDonald's is yellow. In-N-Out's yellow. SpongeBob was yellow. So everything yellow is good to me. I have yellow balloons, which like provide me with this extra feat of strength. But now I'm very confident. But right now, I still gotta pick up the flowers. I really hope they have them, because if not, I will be let down a bit just because I want it to go as smooth and perfect as possible. Yeah, man. This is my new friends. Larry, Jim Bob, Squidward, Pete, Dingleberry. Let's hit the road, folks. I can use the carpool lane now. Excuse me? You guys sell like sunflowers? Oh. Okay, then. Thank you. Damn. So we hit a bit of a wall because the place I went to doesn't have any sunflowers. They just got sunflower seeds, and unless they could grow right now, I don't need sunflower seeds. But I honestly think I'll be okay. I think she'll still love it. Little details, you know. So it's a bit upsetting, but it's okay. I think I'm fine still. So right now I'm just gonna get us food and hopefully it turns out okay. Do you have Christmas lights?
Christmas lights?
Like,
at my house, but I'm not at my house.
Oh, it's because I'm planning to surprise Alyssa with something tomorrow. Oh, you're on camera, by the way, if you want to say hi.
Camera?
Yeah, because I'm filming. I'm going to surprise Alyssa with something, so don't say nothing.
Okay.
But I was... Okay, do you want to say hi to the camera?
Like,
okay, thanks.
I love you, though.
I
love you.
I said it back already. Love you, too. Bye. Hey, guys. This is Trey from the future. What you're about to see is me running into a whole shit ton of problems. Don't laugh, because I'll fire on you. Hope you enjoy. Hey, guys. So I just got home. I got everything I needed. She's actually hanging out with her mom right now. Her mom's in on it. So her mom's, like, kind of doing me a favor here by stalling her while I set everything up. And so I got the balloons. Got the balloons here. And I also got the flowers. I think I have enough time to set everything up to make everything, like, just right. So right now, I'm actually setting everything up in the backyard. I'm currently blowing up all these balloons. I'm going to have, like, a gang of them. I have the ones that we filled up with helium. I also have to set up the light. And I think I still have enough time to do all this. She's not coming home yet, but I don't want to risk it by taking my time. So being sick doesn't really help. I'm filling it up with cough. Sounds disgusting, but yeah, that's what we're doing. So I decided to move the spot from like the ground to this table. I feel like it's a better setting, and I feel like white sheet over the table would look a lot cleaner and nicer. So yeah, so that's what we're doing now. But yeah, that's all. I just moved. Okay, so I ran into like a bit of a problem. The plug that I'm using for these lights had like a shortage or something, so now the lights aren't turning on. Ooh. That is another problem. The plug had like a shortage, so now the light aren't like turning on and the plug just doesn't work anymore. I had like everything pretty much set up. It's just the lights were a... Oh my God. I had everything pretty much like set up. It was literally just the lights. And so the sucky part is that Alyssa's mom keeps like texting me asking when she could take her home, because she can't stall her any longer. And she's like kind of being antsy about why she can't come home yet. So I think I'm gonna move it. I'm gonna move locations again. So wish me luck. I hope this works. I really do, because I've been running into a good amount of problems today with this. Other than that, everything looks fine. Everything looks good. So the worst thing that could possibly happen happened. I turn away for a couple seconds and everything just collapses. Got some petals on the ground. Luckily the balloons didn't pop, but all the water spilled everywhere. And the flowers hit the ground. But I think I can still save whatever's left. And I think I could still kind of pull this off. So wish me luck. Alright, sorry you guys, I haven't been able to really film that much of the process just because things got really hectic after everything fell, but I managed to make it look, I think it looks pretty okay again. I just have to like patch the lights and stuff, but sadly, we did have some fallen homies I could not salvage, but nevertheless, always keep a positive attitude. Alright bro, look, things done, fell on the floor, water, electricity everywhere, I'm sweating, low-key stressed, but I want to say it's done. Now you can't see me, I look like a unlockable character in a video game right now, but that's okay. I got blood, sweat, and tears, literally, because I almost freaking cried over this crap. It's not crap, but the crap I went through is crap. But I got a couple of dead homie flowers and a bunch of petals on the ground. It's low-key exhausting, but it's worth it, I'll tell you that. And then because it fell on the ground, it made me work a bit harder. Like, low-key, I was kind of just stacking flowers on flowers. But now I really had to be, you know, precise with it, with some finesse and stuff. But hey, man, mistakes happen. I tend to make a lot of those. So now, after like 3 hours of preparation, I could finally hit up Alyssa's mom and tell her that it's okay for them to come home. Right now, Alyssa's not a dumb person, obviously. She probably knows something's up, but I still have a slight element of surprise because she doesn't know exactly what's up. So what I plan on doing is telling her I have a surprise for her, having her get here, try to keep her away from the garage. I'm gonna blindfold her, go in my car, and we're gonna drive around the neighborhood for about 30 minutes and waste my gas. Hopefully she doesn't sense that we're in the house, because she's like, you know, a bat has like sonic waves through its ears. They know what's around them. She's like one of those. Hopefully when we get here, she won't know that we're here. The surprise can start, and hopefully she'll think we're somewhere else, because sometimes I get really lucky and things tend to fly over her head. Or if I just distract her with a really funny vine, she won't suspect a thing, like that supercalifragilistic vine.
Say supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
I feel a bit more confident, and I think I got this. I feel like a magician, and for my first trick. Alright, so now that I got all the briefings out of the way, it's time for a very sappy, cheesy montage. Enjoy yourself.
'Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like.
Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed some of that sappiness for a couple seconds. If you remember me talking about the flower that I picked off of the street for her, it was this one, and I thought it was so adorable how appreciative she was about it. And this is her actually framing it with our pictures and stuff. I wanted to include it, kind of remind her how wonderful and genuine she is, especially towards me, because it's like small stuff like that that kind of make up who she is. And it's kind of why I did this whole thing, this whole 100 sunflower thing, because of how much she loved the little flower off of the street. And I also want to serve it as a reminder that she shouldn't just settle for a little flower. She deserves like way more than that. And also, you know, she's been pretty not feeling very well lately, and I hope this really cheers her up.
Why do girls make that face when they go underneath their eyes? You need to hurry up before this place closes.
You don't need to surprise me with anything. I feel bad. Unless you're like pranking me or something. Could I bring a jacket?
You're fine just like that. Yeah, I'm positive.
Does it look good?
Great.
Is there any people there?
Like one or two.
So should I like wear something
else? No, you're fine like that, I promise. There's gonna be like three people dressed exactly how you are. You fit in. We're going to an Amish club. You need to learn some patience.
Do I look presentable for the place?
What do you call a man with his hand up a horse's ass?
What?
An Amish mechanic. Badumch.
I look okay. I should
bring
a sweater, huh?
Well, we gotta
go. Okay.
Get in.
You sound like my kidnapper.
Do you have one last guess?
Why are there balloons?
Oh, I need those for work.
Why?
No, they were having a thing at lunch because somebody just became a mom on a balloon.
You're lying. I know when you're lying. I really
guess,
don't.
One last guess.
Our friend's house?
Nah.
All right, you have one last thing to do. I told you that you had to wear one more thing.
Where? Is it a blindfold?
Yes.
Is that my bathing suit?
Yes.
Are you serious? Oh my god. Like right now?
Like now.
I can't just do it when we're 5 minutes away from the place.
No.
I'm like low-key scared. I don't like the idea of blindfold.
Do me a bad sport.
Okay, no, I'm scared.
I'm gonna drop you off in a desert, yes.
I'm serious. Let's do it later.
No. If you love me, you'll put it on.
I do love you, but I'm scared. It's like 20 minutes away, you said?
I'll get there in like 15. I promise, nothing bad, promise.
Promise? Okay. You're not gonna drive crazy, right?
No, probably.
You're not. It's not gonna be scary.
No.
Okay. Okay, I can't see anything. I could just see my lap. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
I'm wearing my bikini top. All
right.
I feel like if somebody sees you, or like you pull up to a red light and I have a blindfold on, they're gonna be like, "Oh my god, he's kidnapping her." You'd be a hot serial killer though. We've literally been driving for like a minute, and I feel like we've been driving forever.
What if I threw like a raccoon at you right now?
I'd be mad.
Oh man.
So mad. I probably wouldn't talk to you for a while. Can I look?
No.
Can I just like do like peeks every now and then?
No.
Is the light still on?
Yeah. Did your parents ever tell you if you kept the lights on while driving?
It's illegal.
Car, it's illegal.
Yeah. They told me that all the time. That's so rude. I think you should turn the light off, babe.
Hey.
I feel like we've been driving for so long.
It's only been like 10 minutes.
I'm like feeling car sick.
Why?
I don't know, cause like I can't see anything, so I could just feel the motions of the car.
Okay. That's a bit much, don't you think?
Serious! My other senses are heightened because I can't see.
What? You're not daredevil.
Be nice. You know how I get
when you
I'm
can't
in a car
see.
For a long time.
And we're here.
Did I take it off now?
No,
not yet.
Alright, let's go. Okay, give me your hand.
Wait, can you help me get my stuff?
We'll get it after.
My stuff?
Yeah.
Just leave it in here?
Yeah.
I'm scared. I can't take it off yet. Let me grab your arm. I'm scared, babe. Are there people around me? I feel like I'm gonna trip.
That'd be funny. Can you stop? Okay.
Are we at home? Are you sure? Okay.
Why would I waste gas? Okay, I'm gonna need you to stop right here.
And take it off?
No. Just wait. It's like literally like 30 seconds. Hey, you're by a wall. Be careful. Here's the wall.
Okay.
Literally wait like 30 seconds.
Okay.
Okay, I'll be right back. Are you ready?
Can I take it off?
No.
Oh my gosh, I'm scared.
Mm-mm.
It's so quiet in here. Are we at home?
No. Okay, now move a little bit. This way, watch your step.
Take it off.
A little bit back. Sit down.
On the ground?
Yeah, just sit down. Okay, I got you.
Like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm gonna scoot back a little bit.
Do I take it off?
Yeah.
Take it off?
Mm-hmm. Ta-da! Oh, why are you crying?
Are they real?
Yeah.
Real? Oh my gosh, how many are those?
About a cool 100.
100?
Yeah, a whole 100. Do you like it? Oh, don't cry. Don't cry. There's a car.
A car?
No. Not a car. I didn't get you a car. I ain't got bands like that yet. But there's a card.
Oh, it's our picture.
Read it out loud.
I'm shy.
It's okay. You know how to read.
Ew. Oh my gosh. My voice is sounding all cracked. It told me. I sound stupid.
No, you sound fine.
You told me your favorite. I'm like that kid in class that doesn't know how to read.
Like for popcorn reading? Oh, that's getting up on Alyssa. We know she can't finish the sentence. We'll be here all day. She'll forget all about the homework.
You told me your favorite. got you 100. You deserve the world, and I plan on giving it to you every chance I get. I'm so proud of you for all your accomplishments and what you've become. You're the strongest woman I know, and I hope I make you feel like it every day. I love you so much, beautiful.
And I drew. That's a sunflower. This is me. And that's you. Was it a good surprise? You don't know what I went through to get this done.
Wait, where did you even get this?
I ordered them.
Like, online?
Yeah.
Oh, it's so beautiful. Are the balloons taped together?
Yeah.
That's why you had balloons. Where'd you get the petals?
Oh, yeah, I'll tell you that later. It was an accident. I know you don't like it when I film your surprises because you feel like you look silly when you're emotional. But I filmed your surprise. I like you too. Does it make you happy? I do good.
I'm embarrassed.
Don't be embarrassed. Be happy.
I knew we were at home too. That's us.
The whole thing actually tipped over. Like all the water spilled and everything.
Like the flowers?
Yeah, that's why there's petals on the ground.
These are the petals from the sunflowers? Mm,
sunflowers didn't actually make it.
I thought it was here for decoration. Mm. Oh, that's so sad. It's okay. They're still pretty.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I love it. But babe, why 100? You didn't have to freaking give me 100.
Yes, I did.
This one's still my favorite.
The one I found on the street.
I don't want to talk on camera anymore.
Am I allowed to upload this?
I don't know. Maybe.
But you look so good. And you deserve it, even though you don't think you do.
You're making me shy. And I'm never shy on camera.
You're not shy.
I'm never shy. I'm only shy when, like, I'm, like, crying. Like,
went through a lot. It was so stressful.
That's why I asked you if they were fake. You freaking drove all around. Why didn't you just, like, bring me in here, like, the garage?
Because I wanted to throw you off.
It did throw me off, but when we got out of the car, I, like, knew.
I have to close the video out. Is that okay?
Oh, like say bye?
Yeah.
So
the main camera just died. I'm actually on my phone right now. Again, thank you guys for watching. Coming along with me to help me surprise my beautiful, beautiful girlfriend here. Were you shocked?
Yeah, I was.
Were you surprised?
Mm-hmm. I was very surprised.
So thank you for watching. If this video even gets uploaded, if you let me.
There's a cockroach.
Where?
Right there.
You don't pay rent here. You don't pay rent here, bro.
He wanted to be a part of the surprise.
So, if I do get permission to upload the video, thank you for watching. Thank you for coming along with me. I actually had a lot of fun doing this. I hope you all did too, and I hope you had fun being surprised.
Sorry, I look so weird when I cry. I'm like really embarrassed about it, honestly.
You're not weird.
I feel like it looks so yucky when I cry. Because my face goes like this. I've noticed that.
I like it. I did this whole thing while being sick. Now, no mean to brag.
I'll take care of you.
Whatever. Do you love your flowers?
I love them so much. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. Mm-hmm. It's like so many. I don't know. I wish that like they would last forever. I don't want them to die.
Well, at least you have your garden still.
Yeah, that's true.
And they're starting to sprout. Well, thank you for watching again. If this does get uploaded.